Who's out there, Courtney?
There's an adult, too.
Do you want to go see him?
No.
Why not?
You want us to take you outside to see Santa?
No.
NORAD, a joint military agency of the United States and Canada, has a website that tracks, if it were possible, possibly the most famous pagan god of our generation, in addition to their false testimony, doing something that is not possible, and encouraging the belief in superstitions. They also show a map with what looks like a continent at the North Pole, show no landmass or continent at the South Pole. Antarctica is missing from their map. They say nothing about the true meaning of Christmas. The Lord Jesus Christ came to save us from our sins. NORAD's map diverts the eyes from the South Pole to the North Pole, from the Antarctic to the Arctic. Children might forget that there is a massive continent at Antarctica, at the South Pole, with established military bases.
Therefore, let us not sleep as do others, but let us watch and be sober. For they that sleep, sleep in the night, and they that be drunken are drunken in the night. But let us who are of the day be sober, putting on the breastplate of faith and love, and for a helmet the hope of salvation. For God hath not appointed us to wrath, but to obtain salvation by our Lord Jesus Christ.
Our children and many of us have forgotten about the birth of the Lord Jesus Christ and instead focus on lies. As for me, I trust no man, but I put my faith and trust in our God and mighty Savior, Jesus Christ.
Blessed is that man that maketh the Lord his trust, and respecteth not the proud, nor such as turn aside to lies.